Welcome to my very first video. My name is Desiree Mercedes, and this is my intro video. So first and foremost, let me just introduce myself again. My name is Desiree. I'm basically starting this blog/vlog website just to kind of be in tune with what's going on, inspire people. I feel like it's very trendy right now, just recording yourself and just kind of sharing life experiences. So that's basically what I'm going to be doing in my page. So my blog and blog is basically going to be a little bit of content and video. I personally relate more to people when I'm talking to them and they can actually see me or I can see them. I don't like heavy content, and that works for some people, but it actually doesn't work for me, and I've actually been wanting to do this for a very long time, but I was thinking, well, I can't write, you know, I can write, but I just don't like to, I don't enjoy it, and if I was writing content, like too much content, I wouldn't enjoy talking and just sharing my life experiences. So right now, obviously, I'm super, super young. I'm 22 years old, and I'm in college, so I am a college student. I am graduating in less than 5 months, I believe. I'm graduating in June from the Art Institute of Phoenix, and I'm studying fashion marketing, which is super, super excited. Like, I'm almost done, and I'm gonna be ready to actually go in the actual industry, so I'm super excited but yet a little nervous just because I don't know what I want to do yet. I know I want to do something in more of the lines of just entertaining people and doing something a little like this. I really do think that I'm born to just talk to people. I'm a super well communicator. I can talk to like random people, which I think is so funny and a little bit of weird about myself. I can sit and talk and have a conversation with about anyone, like about anything, and it's so weird, but I find it a gift, and I want to be able to talk to you guys and just share my life experiences and just things that I'm going through as a student, and kind of learn with me, and we can learn together. So that's what I think is so cool about this. It's just obviously there's going to be people who are going to watch my videos and feel inspired, which is great, and that's really what I want to do. And I watch so many people on a daily. I actually spend almost maybe 3 hours of my life, of my day, to actually sit and just watch people talk just like this, and I find it so amusing. And in a way, I can sit there and cry over a YouTube video on my favorite vloggers. So yeah, just stay tuned with me in this journey. I'm basically going to be sharing exciting new things, fashion trends, life lessons, things that go on in my family, just random things. And I just want this to be fun and a good experience for me and something that I actually really want to do. Which is talk to people and just inspire them to do what I'm doing. And I feel like more people can relate to someone talking and sharing their experiences rather than writing. I don't know, it just sounds so weird, but yeah, just there's actually going to be two parts of this video. This first part obviously is just introducing myself and telling you guys what my channel is going to be about. Actually, not my channel. I keep saying my channel because I feel like I'm already starting a YouTube video, which I really do want to do. But my blog. So basically, my blog is kind of confusing because it's not heavy content. So I would say it's a blog and a vlog mixed together, which is cool because you get both. Because I am going to be obviously writing a little content in my page so you guys can read, and then sharing links of where I got my outfits from. Where I shop for my makeup, and yeah, things like that. So the second part, stay tuned for next week. The second part's gonna be my first FGI event and how nervous I was to even attend. Fashion events are so scary for me, and just going to this first one was so terrifying, but you just have to wait for the video. So tune in next week, and I will be posting the second part of this video. Thanks, guys.